But before the break, the feedback question. We're asking this evening, what's your reaction to the revelation from the PIOJ that Jamaica has not met most of the Vision 2030 targets? Share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at televisionjam1. Stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.